All right, here's a treadmill reverse run, which works well in place of a sled if you don't have turf or a sled. Here I've got the treadmill up on an incline. I'm gonna hold on and kind of lean back. Your body's gonna be back behind your feet, and you're just gonna get that belt going. Make sure that you fully extend the knee on every step. You wouldn't wanna leave yourself in flexion. Snap that knee through extension.